quitting the way. Sam don't stop to ask why.
Oh my god. Thank you, thank you. Go, Sam!
Oh, what the feces? Shoot at that door, yo, so we can keep going.
I shoot it. Oh. Oh shit, I still gotta breathe for this? Oh god!
Shoot it two more times, bro. Your gun kind of sucks.
Sam turns that door into toothpicks. He's packing heat.
Oh my god, this is gonna suck so bad. I can't even, like, aim my freaking gun.
Oh, for feces' sake, another door. Just use your missiles this time.
I missile?
He shoots, he misses.
Stand up.
Sam blasts through the door. He's gun messing around.
Door we can't blow through. Throw me behind it so I can open it up.
What? Oh shit. How do you want me to aim?
On backwards. A tactical retreat.
Oh, okay.
He
hurls death without blinking. His only amigo. He has to breathe manually while his friend is gone. He rejoins his day-long friend. It's a touching reunion.
Go!
Oh, feces.
Can't get too close to those things. They get edgy.
Oh, watch your battery in this.
Oh, shit.
Go, go, go!
Takes out the first robot like he's taking out the trash.
Go, Sam! Go, Sam!
Counters a running fella. Runner bots are sharp like a straight razor. Gotta pop them before they come too close.
Oh,
encounters one of them old blue bots. Gotta chuck old Death out.
What if I just walk over there?
Sam's suit shuts down. He needs to be more careful.
Oh my god, this is so hard.
Yo, I think I fixed it, Sammy. I changed my... I'd be alive. Thank god.
The hell?
Wait, I...
Sam needs to use his shield more.
Oh my god. Come on.
Yo, I think I fixed it for you, Sammy. I changed my mind.
He shoots! He misses!
Oh my god, breathe!
Oh man, I think I'm okay.
He shoots! He misses! Sam feels horrible for what he did, so he upchucks a little bit and feels a lot better.
Okay, seriously, what am I doing? Oh my god, it sucks being a robot.
Big old fella pops up in front of Sam. He shoots, he misses. He shoots.
Good to go.
Pete busts him up like he's getting paid for it. Paid and dang.
Come on.
He shoots. He misses.
What if I just walk over there? Oh, God, that was horrible.
He shoots. Misses. Sam needs to use his shield more.
Seriously, stand up! Oh my god.
Go!
He shoots!
Oh my god!
He misses.
Yeah!
feels horrible for what he did. Throws up a little to feel better.
You already know this game is like uberly special here.
You know what would be cool? If you threw cars around.
Dude, I don't want to throw a car. I really don't know. So clearly, I need this to, you know, survive versus, you know, robots and shit.
He shoots! He missed!
Ah, I missed! Dude,
Sam
stand
needs
up.
To use his shield more!
Oh, I need to blink. Blink, 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 blink!
Alright, dude. Good to go.
Oh god, yeah. The controls are horrible.
I changed my mind.
Sam needs to use his shield more.
I can't dodge. It's too hard to control with things shooting at you.
I fixed it for you, Sammy.
Sam feels horrible for what he done, so he upchucks a little bit and feels a lot better.
I want to get out of this mecha suit. Oh my god, enough. Ow. Dude, I can't even stand up.
Heart ain't got no value no more. Sam needs to use his shield more.
I want to hit the big guy, Frig, not the little guy. No doubt, eh? Stand up. Really? Really?
What if I just... You see how I beat that guy up?
Sam's suit shuts down.
Dude, did you freaking death? Get on here with me.
Alright, dude. Good to go.
I have no idea what I just did with that missile. That's different! Maybe. Maybe different? I have... There's gotta be no robots left.
End of the trail. And the orphanage is still standing.
Yay!
Maybe a good day after all.
Woo! No dead kids.
Woo!
But then, the wind turns. There's one last robot needing to be taken care of.
I don't have to worry about breathing, though.
Bot.
Oh, feces, dude.
Oh, no.
Hold on to your flappy rooster.
Gotta watch out for them there missiles.
Jeez, dude.
Good old mines start ticking down. Sam gotta think fast.
What?
Jeez, dude. Focus. Oh, yeah, you got a good dude. Exactly what I be talking about.
Ha!
The maid bot flies off, starts dropping presents.
What? Really?
Jeez, dude, focus.
Oh, how do I do that? This, no, this, up here maybe? And you can see? I can't move! Can you see the boss now?
The main bot gets the best of him again.
Okay. She healed!
Alright, dude. Good to go.
Gets the best of him again.
I hate you, Maybot.
Orphans go to heaven, which is a totally nice place, by the way. But death, he caused Satan at least 300 shreds alive. He ain't gonna be happy.
Oh, man.
And Sam, well, he's got a lot on his mind right about now.
No, I don't think so.
I don't know what came over me. Anyway, let's continue the story, shall we?
No, the story's not done yet.
Ow, feces! I have to disappear forever before he finds me. Just got to do one thing.
Death is like running away.
Death has risked a meeting with the one he's trying to avoid for one simple item. The Skatemate 3000. Super easy to do kickflips with.
Oh, I'll be so close. I can almost taste the kickflips.
But then he arrives. The Angel of Darkness. The evil spirit. Mephistopheles. Lucifer. The King of Hell. Beelzebub.
Satan.
Satan. Hey, I wasn't. What you be up to, bro?
Oh, you know, Satan things. Busy, busy, busy. Like a fly.
That's a...
Oh.
Yep.
He looks badass.
Good one.
So, I hear you killed 300 hairless apes.
Kill, I did. I was passing by while it happened, yes, but...
And they were too young to sit. So, they aren't even coming to
me. I can pay you back. I have 300 shreds.
And where did you get 300 shreds if you didn't steal them from me?
If you didn't steal them?
We get the jobs.
You are in deep feces.
Meanwhile, Sam is trying to pull himself out of deep feces. There are only a few hours left to his curse.
Run! Yeah, that kind of actually looks like Sam's face. Oh, I still can't have coffee? So sad. Dude, somebody still needs to clean your house. I know how to get up, jeez. Why is there a crow in my house? It's a valid question, I guess, eh?
Right as Sam is about to go to bed, she arrives.
She arrives?
Can you believe that idiot? He went ahead and got himself thrown in hell jail, so now I have to be both death and war. That's double shifts and no extra pay. Anyway, it says here that you were supposed to die almost 24 hours ago.
Sam tries to say something along the lines of, "No, no, please don't. This is no fun. This is no fun." But his lack of competence in the art of speaking manually only results in this happening. Once again, Sarah's in hell.
Come on, I'm supposed to take you to the gate.
There's a hole in my belly! Oh my god, I didn't go through all of this for nothing! Poor Sam. He didn't stand a chance. Oh my god.
Why, hello there, dear sir.
Hello.
Let's see if we can find a job for you. You get to be...
Ooh,
the son of the CEO of a huge company. You get your own office, and you get to play Flappy Rooster.
Fuck yes.
That'll be all your shreds, dear sir.
Sam remembers that he has none.
Oh, I have no shreds?
Oh, no shreds of life? Oh, I'm terribly sorry, sir, but this means you have to go to hell jail. Guards! Have a nice day.
Oh, no shreds, eh? Well, it can happen to the best of us, mate. Let's take you to hell jail then, shall we? Such fun.
Take all your concerns up with upper management.
What's your favorite movie, mate? Mine is It's a Wonderful Life.
What?
There you go, mate. Hope you will have a good
There's
time.
There's a unicorn in hell jail.
Some food.
Take all concerns up with upper management.
I like hell jail. Look at that unicorn doll.
And there he is. Death.
Yo, 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 Sam. Oh, you came to save me. Oh, you'd truly be a bro, bro. So, what be the plan? Dude, that be hardcore. But I suppose that be the only way.
A loophole.
When the god comes back, I'll rip him in half and put you inside. You should be able to control him with your manual powers. Here he comes.
Wait, what?
Do you like strawberry or chocolate?
Dude, he's giving me cupcakes.
I brought them both just because.
Heck yeah, it worked, bro. All right, crush these bombs and then get your butt to the spot where we met for the first time. You'll be getting out of here, yo.
As the still warm insides of the guard squeeze against Sam's skin, he thinks about how lucky he is to be rich, so he can pay for all the hours of therapy after this.
Can't we all just be friends here, sir?
I'm terribly sorry, sir, but I'll have to take you back to jail.
Hurry, Sam! It isn't that hard!
How about we get you back to...
As Sam recovers, so does his foe.
Diamond soda is the best here, sir.
Oh. Sorry about that. How do I...
I'm terribly sorry.
Achoo!
I'm terribly sorry, sir.
Come at me!
Sam violently kills
Come
the guard.
Come at me!
He'll just be
born
as a demon anyway.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Just so Sam doesn't...
Yeah, come at me!
Sam slays another
Perfect
guard.
Perfect defense.
Crazy and desperate.
Hells yeah. Go, Sam. We got this. Okay, now let's walk.
How about we get you back to jail?
Sam needs to parry those swings if he wants to make it.
No, I got this, because he can't breathe through my defense. No, it's okay. We got this. Come at me. Come on. Exactly, right? He can't get in. Oh, no.
This goes on for a while. Let's just see what happens.
You're not being very nice, Roger.
You're not being very nice. I'm sorry. In my defense, I wanted the cupcakes. Welcome to hell. Run. Hey, I just realized my armor plating has a really sad face now.
You made it. All right. Let me just open up a portal. Oh, snap.
Silly, hairless
ape. Oh, shit.
I'll make your pain.
Ooh, I like that sword. Beyond
imaginable.
Time to mention those concern-related concerns, Sam.
Oh, why are you backing up? How do I defense? Defense! I don't even know how to block. You said we have an issue here. I can't even go forward. Okay. I'm trying. But it's like, it keeps backing me up. Okay, how do I? One, two, one. Why are you not walking? Okay, he's not going. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Like, I can't even get close to him. Thank you. Like, I can't even get in one hit. I really don't understand this. Like, I really don't. I even damaged him that first time. Like, I don't get it at all. I'm not hurting him, right? Yeah, but I don't even know how I did that. That's the issue. Get taken out right away. I can't block that power hit. I'm running out of patience. They're talking about a patience bar. I'm getting fucking annoyed. Dude! Bullshit! I had the fucking bar finally up! Oh my god. Talks about patience, like I'm running out of patience here. Oh, come on! I'm blocking, you fucking piece of fucking shit. I swear to God, whoever made this game. Oh. Oh my god, you idiot! I'm calling him an idiot, I'm the one controlling it. Fall? Up? Why? Is it kind of letting go of the block too fast? people. I'm getting to the point of that. Like, I don't understand this fight. Thing. buttons are not going fast enough now. Now they tell you how to, that you have to blow on his sword. Like, are you fucking kidding me right now? Okay. Thank you for now telling me this part. 100 years later.
What do you want?
Oh, do I gotta, like, get, like, I gotta put puke on him now? Ew, are you fucking kidding me now? How do you want me to freaking, like, projectile vomit on this guy?
Yeah.
Hello.
Feces. Did Death just do a kickflip?
As Satan is distracted, Sam grabs the opportunity and grabs Satan's sword.
How did he do that? I've been skating. Ouch! What the feces, dude?
Oh, sorry, dude. No offense, but you were being kind of a douche.
Take me to a gosh darn hell hospital.
Oh, okay, dude.
Really?
Oh, thanks for everything, Sammy.
Fix my belly.
You get to live again. I will even grant you one final wish.
Sam looks up to the sky and wishes that the 300 orphans came back to life, safe and sound. Not that heaven is a bad place to be.
But that's 300 orphans and 300 shreds. I've been saving up for an eternity. Oh, fine.
And so Sam gets resurrected for the last time. Our story ends in the middle of last Wednesday, where a sort of hopeful young man named Sam is about to make amends with his girlfriend.
Oh!
Whoa, you showed up on time for once.
Good job, Sam! Sam hooked up with his girlfriend, fixed his car, and got her 3 birthday presents. Oh, shit. Death finally landed a kickflip and went on a date with War. Oh. Satan was impressed by Death, so he raised Death and War's salary by a mind-boggling 55%. Oh, shit. The 4 horsemen of the apocalypse finally got 2 weeks of paid vacation. Yeah, this game's crazy. That ending was really hard, though. Taxes, Tuesdays, reality TV, and bad fan fiction filled in for them. Oh, that's the other- oh, okay, never mind. Sam Sr. earned a fortune from the publicity of 300 orphans getting resurrected in front of his company. Hope he uses it well. Good job, Samuel. Yay! The demons slayed by Sam are totally fine, and they aren't even mad. But those guys were good guys. Mm-hmm. Yay! We're done!
Dude, I was just kidding.
The end. Thank God! Are you kidding me? If you had any idea how long this process took, you're sitting there just playing the game whenever you damn well feel like it. Speedrunner, my ass! You couldn't speedrun a... I don't even know what I'd use as a simile for that, because it's stupid!
speed running. I don't even know what that is. This isn't even my normal speaking voice. I'm an American and I'm doing a British accent in this recording studio. I don't want to do it anymore. I've had it. I don't want to talk like this. Do you know how difficult that is? I'm going home. Jory, I'm out of here.
Is it done? Okay, wait a minute here. We're technically done. Time attack is what? Also, all the chapters of the game? Oh, okay, yeah. Option. Quit? Oh, wait. I wanted to just see one thing. Okay, I don't need this anymore. Wait. Turn it back on for like 1 second. Chapter select. And this is what? Just turns the game back on.
Our story ends in the middle of last Wednesday.